this might actually be 60 frames per second now, because instead of displaying 5 hours, it's displaying 1 hour, but it also might be slower. And just the fact that it's 24 megapixels.